So first, straighten that flap, slip the ear cuff in, and then as you push it down, push it into your ear so it gets caught on that rim and it doesn't fall off.